all the shit that he's mad about and shit that he's mad about himself. So I feel like he's like a contradictory type of person. Like he's a hypocrite. That's how I feel about him. He's a good dude, but he's such a fucking hypocrite. And I think that's what I'm gonna make very obvious, like on Sunday, like how much of a fucking hypocrite this human being is. It's like mind blowing.
Fuck a gun rhyme. Bring your little anti-gun sign. Cause I ain't got a gun. I'm here to contaminate your bloodline with a rusty knife instead. Puncture, slice, make your whole skull rupture like there was a busted water pipe of lead gushing by your head. Get your onion diced. I'll oven fry your egg. Cut and slice your chest. Open up your eye with it. Leave it stuck inside your neck and watch the whole other side go dead like the butterfly effect.
Let me get back to reflecting and building on all that had happened. Since I left the field like I was Dr. Manhattan, I was living off of my rapping until I tied the knot. Then I got into a tighter spot. I had to find a job, So this, a job is a place where you go to make money.
I'm going for a 30. Anytime I do a battle, when I'm writing, I'm preparing, I'm going for a casket over a classic, man.
I said two crumbs. Tex will hit you. Someone get Joseph Kahn to make this set official. This time you're getting bodied, Adam. This revenge for pistols. Cans up. Let's do cheers. So many shots, he thinks it's New Year's. Get iced so hard, he'll quit battling for 2 years.
What am I doing with my life? I'm fucking fat now. Plus my comebacks for Sharon, I'm doing bad. Wow. I mean, wasn't I supposed to make a runoff rap? TV shows, movies, dumb contracts, stand-up, radio, number one podcast, sold-out concert. Wait, I done all that.
I can tell you this much. You will remember what I say in this battle.
I'm sorry, baby. A 10-year anniversary, it's important. I know that Illmac would bring you up in his performance. He's just mad that he's lonely and my chick is gorgeous and the only person that stood by him 10 years and gave him a ring, well, it's the sword.
I didn't wish, like, none of his family members' death, but let's just say I did for a second. I mean, according to your religion, wouldn't I just be wishing her heaven? I don't know why that shit would offend him. I mean, unless you think she's going in a different direction.
Come however you gonna come. If you wanna have a classic, let's have a classic. If you wanna die, then die.
Shit, I know you're about 13 years old, but shit, here's a start. Goddamn me, I'm battling a toddler.
Got a silly wig. Did I say killer kid? Well, RIP to Trayvon. Keep the Hawk on me. See, I was playing with the Trae Young. Don't make me black out and light up the city like Akon.
Then I take it out from the inside like the Black Panthers. Every battle acting an ass, cause I don't have acid. My confidence don't sway in the West. That's cause I have answers, but I also have questions. Like how you been half-stepping when the other Crips been running the game like rehab sessions. Geechee, Rum, they been working very fucking hard and they left you cause you forget every fucking bar.
But Bricks ain't a nigga that I plan to play second to. I'm off the chain, runaway slave. These days, you would check the news. Back in the day, you would check a noose. Nigga, this just...
Nigga, I done really gripped on slides. So if it's up, then fuck all of the funny raps. Drum attached. I shoot this bitch up, front to back on everything. I let 100 clap. You tap my pockets, my shooters tap your head. Cause nigga, that's where my money's at.
I said, Danny, so you believing in a parallel universe? But when will you be leaving the apparel L universe?
Hey, he calls himself the battle rap Luke Cage. Ooh, me too, I'm Bruce Wayne. Who's Bane? I'm different. 2 chains, many styles, Jew bangs.
And the pussy was trash. But I still smash through the nighttime. Shit, I was punching holes through them dry walls like angry white guys.
Motherfucker, this trap got more aftermarket parts than Hondas and street races. Hold up. When it start, picking shit off your body, you coughing for please. That's what I call me, a peacemaker. Bring whoever you want. They getting dropped when I squeeze bangers. Homie, when their big machines come out, it's always the same song. Dog, I'm the Green Ranger, homie. I punk hunkies for lunch money. If Bean, right on the scout, I'm finna tag his head. Pull up, letting the four sing. Jagged edge. Hey, man, let this little pussy run. He never had a chance. Boy, I done chased more bitches than Maury Cameraman. Damn.
And your wallet empty? That is sad as shit, bro. You need some help?
That was the wrong pocket, you bitch ass.
You need
help? Whoa! That one had a dollar on it.
Oh, that was the wrong pocket? I got you then, hater. Now I know which fucking pocket I need to go in later.